Hello friends, I am Dr. Awdhesh Singh and I welcome you to Awdhesh Academy. Friends, for many people, life appears to be very, very tough, very, very hard, very, very difficult. And they keep wondering why their life is tough, while other people are enjoying their life or living comfortably. Why they are suffering, why their life is tough. So let us try to understand why somebody's life becomes tough, and is there any way we can get rid of such type of difficult life and lead an easy and comfortable life. But before I proceed, let us ask some questions. And the first question is, why your life is tough? Do you not have sufficient food to eat? Don't you have a house where you can live? Don't you have access to water? Don't you have some family members, parents, children, wife, husband? Don't you have any friend? Don't you have any job? Or you are not keeping good health? You can't eat what you want. Doctor has prescribed you so many medicines and prohibited you to eat so many things. If you are not one of those, then why are your life tough? If you are having a job, if you can eat whatever you want, you are having a house, you are having a family, you are having friends, and you don't have any problem of food, then why you are unhappy? You will find that most of the people actually have all these things. So they're all their basic needs are fulfilled. There is absolutely no problem on that. But still they are very unhappy and still they find their life tough. Why? Because they aspire for too much of wealth. They want to become rich. More money than their friends, than their colleagues, than their relatives. Now friends, that is impossible. Because somebody will always have more money than you. You cannot become the most wealthy person. It's very difficult. Even Bill Gates, who was number one, now has become number two. In the same way, some people are not happy because they don't have power. They want more and more power. But how you can become very powerful? Even Prime Minister of India, for example, even he cannot have absolute power. His powers is distributed between judiciary and then, you know, the media and the executive, legislature. He doesn't have maximum power. You certainly can't be more powerful than the Prime Minister of India. And see, a Prime Minister today and tomorrow he is nobody. He loses the election or his party loses the election, he's finished. He's nobody. So even that power is not going to be there forever. People are very much worried about their status. They want to have bigger cars. They want to live in a bigger house, in a more posh locality. And since they are not able to get it, they are very unhappy. You have to understand that there is no limit to such type of desires. There is absolutely no way you can fulfill these desires. And if your life is tough, if your life is miserable because of these reasons, there is no way you can ever get rid of your miseries. Because there is never a time when you will be the most powerful, the most wealthy, and the, you know, having all the things which you want. So friends, we have to understand that life is not tough because we don't have the basic things, basic problems. But life is tough because we make it tough. Emotionally also, sometimes people make their life very tough because they desire the person or they love a person who doesn't love them back. Now, just like you cannot love a person just because the other person loves you, in the same way, just because you love somebody, it doesn't mean that the person has to reciprocate. You have to ultimately realize that everybody has a freedom of choice. And so if your life is miserable because the love is not reciprocated, there is no solution for it. You have to love a person who loves you back. This is the solution of this problem is only in your hands. In the same way, friends, if you do not have the friends, you have to cultivate friends, you have to fulfill the obligation of the friend. This is in you. You cannot expect that people are going to, you know, make, everybody is going to make you friend. What happens is that many people try to develop friendship with the people who are bigger than them, who are more powerful than them, who are more wealthy than them, because they want to exploit that friendship. People develop relationships for materialistic benefits or for increasing their status. Naturally, such type of person are not happy with you because if you associate with a bigger person, his status does not go up, your status may go up. So why should he be interested in you? And so friends, you have to understand that if your miseries are because of this, it is your own mindset which is responsible for it. It is your own desire for more money, wealth, power, fame, which is making you miserable. And once you control those desires, you can make your life smooth and better. So I have seen that this particular generation, this particular world has maximum facilities, and hardly anybody has, you know, a problem of next day meal. At least there are more than 50-60% of people who don't have to worry about that. And if their life is miserable, it is because compared to other people, they feel that they have less. And unless you get rid of this habit of comparison, you will never be able to have a good life. So get rid of this habit of comparison and focus on what you have. And then you will find that your life will become very good. Life will become very healthy. Life will become very happy. Thank you very much for watching the video. And please share your views on this. And let me know if you want to listen videos on any other topic. Thank you very much.